you know when you're sort of driving home and you see a bloody wombat on the side of the road and you think, oh Christ, it looks bloody dead, you know, and you go to pick it up and it sneezes and you're like, fuck, it sneezed on me, and you don't know what to do, and so you call the ambulance and you say, fuck, I've a sneezing dead wombat, what do I do? And they just tell you to sit the fuck down.